Well, I'm on the Cub Cadet stand now, and I'm with Vinny Tarbox, who's the account manager, did you say?
The salesman.
Salesman, yeah. I got that wrong already, another mistake. And we're standing, leaning against, or you are, a brand new machine, and one that I take it will have had quite a lot of interest since it was since yesterday.
Oh yeah, it's been a really interesting show. We're launching the next version, the prototype version of the Infinicut with app control, Bluetooth connection, similar to the rotary mower that we launched last year. Yeah. So it's a really interesting machine, and really takes us back into the golf world again.
It's amazing when you talk about all the new initiatives, the software in there. It's things you'd associate not so long ago with cars and all, and now they're appearing in mowers.
Exactly. You know, the battery that's on this machine is taken from car technology. It has a CAN bus control system, again, that's come from the car industry. As much as engineers work on it now, software programmers and people work on it to give you the machine as a finished product.
And it's been because you became Cub Cadet, what was it, last year, the year before, a couple of years?
Nearly 3 years.
How time flies, Vinny, it's incredible. But linking with them has given you the resources and the ability to move forward at a faster rate. Would that be a fair comment?
Oh, definitely, yes. You know, with the investment from them and the backup and the technical support from the USA, their software technology and their understanding of that has given us, you know, a real kickstart to move the technology forward. And, you know, we think we've got the most advanced mowers in the world now, so it's been an incredible journey moving forward.
Well, it's not just you saying that, because you're actually in some big venues, aren't you? Is it Wimbledon? You have machines in Wimbledon?
Yes, we're in Wimbledon, Premiership football clubs, some high-end golf courses and everywhere else as well. And it's been quite a journey. If you look back and, you know, look at some places you've been, it's an amazing ride.
Incredible. And presumably a lot of the visitors have caught sight of this and thought, wow, another new initiative from Cub Cadet. Tell me a little bit more about this machine, Vinny, and what this one's got that will be attracting the attention of those visitors.
Yeah, it's got a few more features on it, especially for golf now. It's got things like onboard backlapping program. You can set the cut-up and the clip rate for different conditions and save those settings, so you come to the mower in the morning, a couple of buttons pressed on your phone and it's ready to go. It's got now almost a cruise control system, so when you're cutting undulating golf greens, the machine won't run away from you, it'll automatically brake and keep the speed a constant, so you can get that really good quality of cut and finish from it.
It's incredible what machines can do these days. I'll not take up any more of your time, Vinny, but thank you very much for sparing some time for Tough Matters, and good luck going forward with this machine. I'm sure it won't take luck. I'm sure it's just going to sell itself, but good luck anyway.
Keep our sleeves rolled up and keep the hard work going.
That's great, Vinny. Thank you. Brilliant. Thank you. Cheers.